Leash K9 Training. I'm here with Huck. He's a 3-year-old Weimaraner. His owners brought him in because he does some jumping, counter surfing. He likes to steal things. And they are also getting ready to have a new baby, so they want his obedience under control before the baby comes. So we're going to go through a few basic commands. They said that he has had some basic training, so we'll see where he is as a baseline. Huck, come, come. Come, come, Huck. Come, come. Huck, come, come. You sit, sit, sit. Good boy, good sit. Good boy, sit. Can you do down? Huck, down. Down. So as you can see, he has a little bit of basic obedience, but he's still nowhere where he needs to be. So we'll check in here in a few days with him. Okay, Huck, sit, sit. Good boy. Come, come. Good boy comes. Sit, sit. Good boy sits. Sit, sit. Break. Good boy. Place. Place. Sit, sit. Good place. Good place. Break. Good boy. Come, come. Good boy comes. Good boy comes. Good boy. Break.
Good boy touch. Good boy touch. Break. Good job. Touch. Good boy touch. Good boy. Good boy touch. Break. Sit. Good boy sits. Good boy. Huck down. Down. Good boy down. Down, down. Break. Good boy.
Sit.
Good place.
Good place. Good boy.
Break.
Break.
Break. Touch.
Good boy touch.
Good boy touch.
That's a lot. Break.
Break.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Here.
go, heel. Good heel. Huck. Good boy. Heel, heel.
Place. Good place. Good place. Break.
Yay. Good boy.
Remember, he has to sit.
Sit. Good sit. Good. Huck, come, come.
I didn't get to praise him.
Oh, sorry. Sit. Good boy. Go.
Huck, come, come. Sit. Sit.
Good, good. Huck, heel. Heel. Good boy. Good heel.
He's doing it slowly.
Break!
I saw in the video. So when he's at a distance, this is the thing. Tap, let him hurt himself, heel. There he goes. Tap, tap. And when you say his name and then stop. Say his name.
Huck.